So here we are in the iconic Venice Beach Promenade, and this is yaymath.org. And this all started as an idea, basically, in which I'm a classroom teacher and I film my classes live in the classroom and I put them out there for free public use. It's openly accessible, high quality content. And what sets it apart is that I'm actually interacting with the kids. I'm interacting with the students. And there's love and there's banter and there's laughter, and I dress up in costumes. And I truly believe that if you're gonna have a high quality learning connection, that you actually like connect to the person, you know? So what better place to connect to people than on Venice Beach, basically. Yeah, I got a little crowd forming. Yeah, what better place? I mean, there's people from all over the world here. We're gonna find out how they feel about math. This is an experiment. I don't know where it's gonna go, but that's how I know this is gonna be really fun. I'm excited. I'm excited to share the gift of math, but more than that, I'm excited to connect to people, because I think that's really what's gonna move this forward. That's really gonna allow us to have positive connections and actually learn some stuff. All right. So before we get started, can I get one yay math? One, two, three, yay math!
Yay math!
All right, rock and roll. So without further delay, presenting yay math, Teach on the Beach. I've been waiting to say that for a long time.